Hi, welcome to Asia Digital. I'm Jinuk Sen, and today we're going to be talking about the top features of this smartphone from Motorola, the Motorola G9. We're going to power this phone up and give you some more details about it. As you can see, the fingerprint scanner is on the back. You have three cameras on the back. There's one in front in a tiny little notch. And by the initial looks of it, this phone comes with a pretty heavy chin. The power button is on the right, along with the volume rockers. And the SIM tray is on the left. There are the speaker grills on the bottom, the charging point, and a mic. And there's a headphone jack right on top. So for all those people still using wired headphones, this is good news for you. The Moto G9 is powered by the Snapdragon 662. It comes with a 6.5-inch Max Vision HD Plus display. It's available in one variant, a 4GB 64GB version, but the memory is expandable to 512GB with a micro SD card. For cameras, the Moto G9 has a 48MP on the back along with two 2MP sensors. On the front, there is an 8MP camera for your selfies. The Moto G9 is powered by a 5000mAh battery. Under the hood, the Moto G9 features the Snapdragon 460 processor, as we've already told you. It is also paired with the Adreno 610 GPU. Connectivity options on the Moto G9 includes Bluetooth 5.0, 4G LTE, Wi-Fi, micro USB port, and a 3.5mm headphone jack. On the software front, the Moto G9 runs Android 10 out of the box. The Moto G9 is available in two colors, a forest green and a sapphire blue. So now you know all the top features of the Moto G9. We'll tell you more about this phone in our detailed review on the site, so keep your eyes out for that. Till then, take care, stay safe, and stay at home. Bye.